We really simply just brulee it in a salamander just to get that nice combination of caramelized cheese. And then we serve it with pickled radishes from the garden, croutons, and some diced apple. It's really creamy and delicious and simple and satisfying.